as you want, right? So put your hands together as they go by. Let them hear you. Let them know that they're doing a wonderful job. I really appreciate them for what they're doing. For being so brave, that stage fright, come out here and put on this wonderful performance for the appearance. Okay? So we're going to get straight, now that we're into the African vibes, we're going to get straight into the other performance. Just to say, thanks to the teacher, for Nursery One, Mrs. Anthony, Mrs. Smith, Mrs. Campbell, Mrs. Myrie. Put your hands together for those teachers for working on this day. We all know it's not easy to take nerves and patience, every ounce of strength in your body to let your kids do this. So alright guys, we're gonna go straight into the pre-K 2, where we're gonna go into the African dancing again. Okay? So my DJ, are you ready? They're not ready as yet. Put your hands together as the city keeps going by. That's the one. Cheer them on. Let them know that guys, you did a wonderful job. You're an angel in our hearts. There's nothing you can do wrong. Today is your day. Okay? So, we are into making up this show right now. And this show is getting eating and eating. We got so much performance. You know, we're getting to the reggae segment as yet. We don't get to the afro segment as yet. Oh my God, there's so much. But right now, we're going to see some African dancers for our pre-K 2. And they always got, you know that move, you know that groove. It's very, are we ready for a pre-K 2? No, not as yet. But so if they're not ready, we're going to make sure we do this special announcement. As I tell you guys about the trip, Donnie, okay, graduation coming up. But no waiting, they are ready. And once the kids are ready, we're going to go straight to them. Keep them waiting. They can't wait. They've been practiced all along. Our pre-K 2 African dancing. Let's go! Parents, put your hands together for our young African
Marshall
and woman today. Thank you. Clap them again. Clap them again and hit one by. Tell them how much we love them. And trust me, don't be afraid to shout your kids' name when you see them on stage. Let them hear their name. Shout their name. Tell them how much they do and do. Shout their name out. Because it makes a big difference. It makes boost them up, keep them at high energy to know that you're there for them. So as we go along, that was our African dancing. So we're going to come to our preschool. It's so good to know that we are instilling all this, our heritage, in these kids, African, hip hop, reggae, Afrobeats, you know, and they are working with every bit of it, and they are doing wonderful well. So as we go into the program, our preschool, are you ready? So let's go. Our preschool is going to give us its performance. Gentle. Okay. Let's run across for our preschool. Let them know you're here for them. Don't afraid to show your kids' name and let them know that mommy and daddy is here. Okay? Looking wonderful. A DJ.
You know what I think when the kids are in show? Stop!
I'm here to show. You know what the people let me. When the people catch up. And these are people that are around for you. It's an earbar of people. That me, I try and tell you. But you know what? We hear about the kids. And they make us feel so energy. They want to turn this place into a party. But we're here to support them. I'm going to make them feel just as they look. They look wonderful. We're going to make them feel wonderful. Okay. It's coming up now. It's coming up. The DJ said, we don't bother with it. But that was all about. It's a spring concert. Not because you guys sitting down, but we can dance in the band too. You understand? I rock. I let the kids in the room say, yes. Mommy having fun. Daddy having fun. Grandma having fun. And they're the one who make us feel so wonderful and good. Because seeing them dancing, you make more than dance. But as the DJ said, it's not all about me. It's all about the kids here. So we're going to come to the show and make sure these kids are fun. And I, as I said, I'm going to keep on saying, make the kids know that the president are here. Shout their name, cheer them on. Let them know that mommy, daddy, grandma, uncle, big brother, big sister, here to support them. And that's what these kids need. Support. Knowing that you're there for them. I know you love them. They are the future. So okay, let's keep going. So where we are now, we have a pre-day one, our pre-day two, with Afrobeat, and we had one, that's rushing the show. So we're going back, pre-day one, they're ready. Put your hands together for pre-day one, they don't give us some more. African dancing, our pre-K1 are ready to go. So let's do it. If they are ready, we are ready. Wonderfully well. Wonderfully well. My DJ, don't waste no time. These kids are ready. Okay. Looking good, guys. keep going. But before I keep going, I want to say thanks to Miss Harris, Miss Miller, Miss Dustin, 3K1 dance teacher. Wonderful job. So we're gonna go. We're not gonna. The tempo is gonna keep going. Okay. So we're gonna go right into 3K2 now. We're gonna skip the nursery. What about the Afrobeat? Okay. Alright. This is the fun part of it now. This is the big part of it now. Anybody inside here don't know this performance, you must be living under a rock. Because from the other day, this song take over the whole world. I must have got that song here. One of the biggest songs right now, called the Baby Shark. I can't sleep in peace. Sing that same song. Me and sleep on me and dream, Baby Shark. Trust me. I'll tell you about this song then. But anyway, these girls are going to give us a performance. Baby Shark performance. One of the biggest songs of all times. Put your hands together if you're ready for the Baby Shark performance. Let me hear you. Baby Shark, Bust the Curtain, one of my favorite songs. I have no choice. 1 minute. Get yourself together. Take a deep breath. You know Baby Shark, right? Huh? Baby Shark. I'm Daddy Shark. You know the grandpa shop, grandma shop in here, grandma shop. Huh? We are all shop. Yes. Baby shop, grandma shop, sister shop, daddy shop. That's what the song is so famous and so powerful. Because we represent a family. So all family in here, let's welcome all of the shops. They're so cute. Put your hands together, everyone, shots. One more time. Let me hear you. This is what I'm talking about. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mommy, Daddy, this is one of the most beautiful performances. Baby Shark, I want to say, give a big, put your hands together for Miss Anthony, Mrs. Smith, Mrs. Campbell, Mrs. Harry, because they're giving the hardest job. Please, kids, drop the sound one more time again. Drop the sound again. Charity. I give back to the community, the kids. When it comes to the kids, I'm a chef too. So if you have an event, hit me up. I will come, I will cook, and I will do whatever I can do for a worthy cause. I believe in that. Love the kids. So Miss Berry, pre-K 2, are we ready? Afrobeat, let's go. Where are you starting? Thank you.
son ni voz, su calor, sí.
Give it up.